left without leaving a number. She said she needed to clear her mind. You figured she'd gone back to Austin, 'cause she talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. Three rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you're calling about the car I sold it, this Tuesday night I'm bowling. If you're calling to sell, you're wasting your time. I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the tone. You know what to do. P.S. If this is Austin, I still love you. The telephone fell to the counter. But she couldn't believe what kind of man would hang on that long. What kind of love that must be. She waited 3 days and then she tried again. She didn't know what she'd say, but she heard three rings and then, if it's Friday night, I'm at ball game, and first thing Saturday, if it don't rain, I'm headed out to the lake, and I'll be gone all weekend long. Let me call you back when I get home on Sunday afternoon. And P.S., if this is Austin, if you're calling about my heart, it's still yours. I should have listened to it a little more. Maybe it wouldn't have taken me so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to. Can't you tell?
Give it up for George.